Marissa Alexander, Michael Brown, M.A., M.B. One female, the other male, but both black. And by their blackness, they are inextricably linked. They face the same character assassination, the same oppression, the same remarkably unjust criminal justice system. Marissa is still alive and her freedom is within reach. May we rise up to free her. For in freeing her, we take one step closer to freeing the young boys who might one day be Michael Brown.